Today I'm going to share with you a fun DIY project that we did in partnership with Amazon Kids' new show, Lost in Oz. You can watch this on Amazon Prime. Download and print our DIY magnets character sheet with characters from Lost in Oz on it. Next, you will use a paper punch to punch out the characters, or you can cut them out with scissors. Put some clear tacky glue on the back of some flat back glass marbles and add the characters. Let that dry, and then grab some self-adhesive magnets and stick those to the back. Now, you can use these on a memo board, or you can use them on this really fun multiplication bingo game that we have on our site, and this is a free printable that you can grab. We also have a blank one if you want to do addition facts or subtraction facts, etc., for your own bingo card. So put this bingo card on like a magnetic surface, like a chalkboard. Let your kids solve different multiplication problems and use the fun magnets that they made as bingo markers. You can click the eye symbol to grab the bingo sheet and the character sheet, and make sure that you head over to our site and check out the new Amazon Prime TV show, Lost in Oz.